Hey all my aspiring ninjas out there, it's American Ninja Warrior Tremaine Dortch, also known as The Muscle, and I want to show you how to do a samurai. The samurai is definitely one of my favorite ninja obstacles on American Ninja Warrior. It's a popular obstacle. It is a power pull-up. You're gonna take the bar from one level to the next level.
What you're gonna do is wanna place both hands on the bar, wrapping your thumbs around the bar. The reason I say fingers around the bar as opposed to on top of the bar is because you can support your body better with 10 fingers as opposed to 8. Now, if you use the fingers around the bar, you have better control of the bar and you have a better chance of performing the obstacle. So, I'm gonna place both hands on the bar. And with this exercise, you're gonna perform a pull-up and you wanna try to get as high as you can. And once you perfect that, you wanna add throwing your knees into your chest as you're going up. Now what that's gonna do is make the bar a lot lighter when you're about to connect to the next level. So hands around, thumbs around the bar. I'm gonna bring my knees into the chest and now I'm gonna connect. Same thing, the technique will not change.
Now for some, the overhand grip may be too much, or they just may like another style, and that grip will be switch grip. Either hand placement will work, whatever feels comfortable to you, and you will perform the exercise the same way. It is a pull up, bring your knees into your chest, and then fully committing, like so.